In 2019, he did it. He wrote something scary. A failed experiment. Now, 2020, he is making a project, and it's going to be a YouTube signature.